dear principal, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends, a very good morning to you all. At first, I wish you all very happy Independence Day. After 200 years of British rule, India got independence on 15th August 1947. We should celebrate this day with a great spirit. This year we are celebrating our 74th Independence Day. We should remember our great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose and the others. A peaceful life that we are living today because of their sacrifice. It is a public holiday. On this great occasion, our Prime Minister holds the national flag on Red Fort. There will be an army parade followed by various cultural programs. Dear friends, let's work together to make our country the best country in the world. Thank you.